sleep is top of the list for starters, and then obviously probably get involved in a few films and get stuck into a series, have a little walk, have a chat with a few of the lads and stuff. So yeah, I'm quite versatile, I'd say.
Yeah, I'm not a great sleeper. I've got a couple of books with me, and I'll probably watch a few films as well. I mean, the flight to Australia is never easy because it's such a long time, but hopefully get some sleep along the way.
I try and do a bit of everything, get around the boys, have a bit of banter as well. Hopefully stay away from James Taylor because his nose is usually a bit of a snoring one, so we'll steer clear of him. But no, it'll be a bit of banter flying around, a bit of sleep, a bit of film watching. I'm sure it'd be a good trip.
I might try to stay away for more, maybe for half an hour or so, but then I might be with him for the next half an hour and Rav as well, so yeah, we'll see how it goes.
There's a few snorers, yeah. Gary Balance is one to avoid sitting next to, but in the we usually sat alphabetically, so there's a good chance that I'll be near him.
I like action films, I like comedies as well, so hopefully there's some good action and some good comedies on the flight.